All right, gang. Not gonna hold y'all. I've been up since 4 a.m. So it's about 6:25 right now. I figured let's go catch the sunrise, right? I ain't take the pups out because there's a shit ton of dogs right now. And you know how Doug gets. But, bruh, let's be productive today for Showski. I don't know what's up, bruh. I can't sleep for Showski. Like, I don't even know, bro. It's pissing me off a little bit. But I feel perfect. That's the problem. I went to sleep last night at like 10. And so I got a good little 6 hours. So I'm straight, for real. But yeah, I figured let's enjoy a little sunset. Let's be productive today. I got a lot of shit to do, bro. Not gonna hold you. So yeah, just enjoy the little morning real quick. And then get to actually being productive and not just sleeping all day like I did yesterday. I gotta fucking finish editing my vlog from yesterday because I did not do that. But yeah, maybe I'll show y'all a little time lapse of this jaunt rising. You feel me? Should rise in about like 5 minutes. Yeah, you could tell. You never mind. I might be a little tired. I'm a whole time calling it sunset, cuz sunrise, bro. Sunrise in the east, sets in the west. Come on, Jay. But all right, I'm gonna give you all time lapse for sure, for sure.
I'm like, for what we had, that shit in the past. I'm trying to get past all that. Open wound like scars, I'm keeping my guard up. I done been stabbed in my back. You was having your fun, we should have been done. But I let you still come back. Really gave you my heart, you don't trust me at all. I hate you feel like that.
But it's how I've been watching the sunrise, bro. Dude, I haven't hopped on a swing in so long. I forgot how fun these shits are. These are lit, dog. But hell yeah. Hell yeah. I'm delusional. I must really need sleep because... But we not sleeping today, bro. No, I ain't sleeping the rest of today off, bro. Just can't. Y'all think I can backflip? Ready? I'm just kidding. All right. Let me actually show you it rose. I got lazy, fool. See, we gonna start being productive right now. Cut time. Feel me? I'm looking rough. Bad. Time to get right. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me, boy. What you talking about? Look, you can see the back too. Let's see if you can see it. Yeah, I'm getting there, boy. Low key, hella hair. Come on. Call me a barber for real. Let's go be productive. I'm about to go wash my car too. Look at this. Look at this, bro. It's like 7 a.m. And I'm already, feel me?
Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I laid down, bro. Ah! That's so bad. Oh my. I'm mad at myself, bro. It's like... Oh. Bro, I don't want to talk about it, bro.
Bro, I made my bed and everything. I was productive. And I laid down, bro. Oh, I'm so mad at myself, bro. But I'm about to work out soon, I think. So there's that. All right, bro. Let me wake up. I'm gonna talk to y'all, bro.
Yeah, I can't even, bro. I'm mad as shit. Feel me? All right, let me give you all the rundown. So I crashed out, right? And then I wasn't up until like 12. So I crashed out at, I don't even know, like 9 or 10. And I woke up at 12 and I checked my phone and my trainer says, oh bro, had to cancel, yada, yada, yada. We'll hit this weekend. Make sure you get a long run in, blah, blah, blah. So that pissed me the fuck off. So I was like, fuck this shit. I'm already wasting my day. I don't care. I'm gonna just sleep the rest of the day. I know that's the wrong outlook. I know that's a terrible outlook, but that's the outlook I took at that moment. And so I just woke up like 15 minutes ago. It's 3 p.m. Let's hit this level 4.5 real quick. God dang, dude. I know tomorrow's gonna be the productive day. Dude, fuck, man. Dude, oh, man. You guys don't actually realize, like, I'm smiling, but on the inside, I want to shoot myself. Not seriously, but seriously. I'm so mad, bro. That was a Today was supposed to be productive. What am I doing? I don't know why I'm so blasted, so tired, fool. Like, it's so whack. Ugh. Damn. I'm gonna tap in when it's pace time. Paying my dues and I'm learning my lessons, cause this life is such a blessing. That's what I'm trying to be on right now, because I am pissed the fuck off. Here's the pace, bang. Yes, I only hit 4. All right. I started dry heaving at 4.5. Well, once I hit 4, I started dry heaving. I was like, what the fuck? So I walked the half like a pussy. It's all right, guys. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right, bro. At least we're up, right? At least we did it. Feel me? Now it's court time, so let's get right. A little disappointed in myself, boys, but tell me, sometimes there's days like this, fam. It is what it is. Well, I was just watching, like, that motherfucker, John Cena, he went on that stream or whatever, and his little speech going viral. Like, he's just trying to say, like, his purpose, you feel me, is, like, living, right? And he just asks himself every day, did he earn the sunset? And right now, I ain't earned no sunset, you feel me? For the most part, living and breathing is earning the sunset, but... You know, we all got our goals, we all got our aspirations. And if you're not reaching for those daily, it can definitely cause a detriment, and I feel you. But 85% of it's mental. Feel me, the other 15 is the work you put in. So you gotta make sure your mindset's correct. You also wanna know what the worst part is of the sleep. Like, I'm not even, like, I'm glad that I got rest, feel me, because I was tired as shit. But I had like 4 dreams, and Shorty was in all of them. Maybe that's why I didn't want to get up. Nah, just playing. But yeah, bro, that shit had me messed up. It's all good though, man. I can't believe I slept all day, fool. I made the conscious decision to sleep all day though, so that's literally on me. I can't blame nobody else but myself. But tomorrow will be productive. I'm not gonna wake up at 4. I'm gonna make sure I go back to fucking sleep at 4. If I wake up, feel me? Or I'm gonna go be productive. Straight off the bat. But I did get myself a clean ass cut, so that's a dub. But all right, gang, I'm gonna go shower and shit. Maybe I'll close it out early. I didn't even walk the pups today, bro. That's how lazy I was, bro. That's fucked.
All right, gang, I showered, did all that, bro. Now let me show y'all. Actually, this is what I'm finna do, bro.
Feel me? My tank dirty as shit. The fishies aren't in there no more. I moved them. They're actually in that bucket right there. But I definitely need to clean that shit right now. So that's what we finna do, since I was supposed to do that shit earlier anyway. But yeah, barely any. You feel me? That's what happens when you leave for 10 days. It is what it is, gang. I can't believe the fishies are alive, not gonna lie. But they are. So let's, I'm gonna show you all a little process, maybe. I don't know. Depends how difficult. Feel me, gang? It's really not that dirty. The water's pretty murky because of carbon and shit, but... not that bad. I just took all the, you feel me, little decorations out and stuff. It's really just this needs to be clean so it looks aesthetically pleasing. But I'm about to take this outside and we're just gonna dump it in the gravel, you feel me? I need to get rid of all this, the gravel, all the carbon, all that anyways. I need to get new you feel me? And I'm low-key going like probably juice this tank up, make it look a lot better than it is. But that's gonna probably take me like a week, so the fish is probably gonna be in that bucket. Then I'm gonna get some more, and you know, feel me? R.I.P. Crush, dog. I never informed y'all, but that motherfucker died. We gonna get another one, though. Crush part 2 coming soon, feel me? Alright, gang, I'm literally gonna dump this right here. And I don't think the carbon's okay for the dog, so they might have to, you know, I might have to rinse it off. Not might have to employ to rinse it off. And we got some extra gravel here, which will be used for this, but later on, for sure. Get away. Scram, fool. Scram.
Scram. You know what, gang? There's a lot more than I thought. So we're gonna have to pick this shit up, put it in there, here, and throw it away, and then rinse off the rest. Go away. Go.
Update, I made this fucking extremely hard on myself because I can't find the shovel and I shouldn't have dumped it out in there. I should have been more cautious and then dumped out the rest in the trash can. But hell, I got a broom.
All right, it's all cleaned out, put in the tub, feel me? I'm sweating, bro, that was a lot of work. I found the shovel, so I got to work, you feel me? But now we gotta, I'm low-key hope this is enough. I'm almost out. I'm gonna have to go to the store and get some more. But wipe that bit down with some alcohol. Just alcohol. That being kids, just an alcohol. But yeah. And then probably have to get a scraper because that bitch is gross. But we'll see. Bro, I put some real elbow grease into this shit. You see, it's pretty clean. Except for the part that need to be clean. It doesn't, I used alcohol. I'm gonna maybe use some Windex. Maybe I should use some bleach or some bullshit. But now, right now, I'm thinking, bro, I'm gonna go get a new tank. Not gonna hold you. Just keep this one as an extra. You feel me? Maybe keep some, like, little baby fish in this bit. But I think I'm gonna get another one for my turtles, cuz. Not gonna lie. And I'm gonna revamp all this bullshit. I like this and I like this. But this broke, gonna throw it away. This is lame, gonna throw that shit away too. Feel me? It's all, it is what it is, bruh. So I'm gonna just have an empty tank in the corner of my room for a little bit. But it was hard work, fool. Yeah. Productivity. I'm so disappointed in myself today, bruh. Ah! I get a pretty old sky. Alright, let's read and journal. I'm gonna tap in, which is suck. Yes, sir. You're here, drill. Bruh, I can't even hold you. Today was disappointing, bro. Feel me? I made the conscious decision to not be productive. And that is the thing, I think, is what pisses me off the most. But truthfully, I love sleep. Nah, for real, though. Definitely gonna be better tomorrow. There's always tomorrow, right? Don't get too caught up on today. I was just telling y'all this, you feel me? You gotta let shit go. And today's already in the past, fool. You feel me? Huh, I don't really care. I'ma just... But, yeah, gang. I hope y'all was a lot more productive than me. I hope y'all got active. Make sure you put that work in. At least got a little workout in or some, bro. Wasn't being too lazy. I fasted today, not really meaning to, but I did, and I'm going to probably fast for the rest of the day. I don't think I'm gonna eat. I think I'm gonna, you feel me, let my gut relax, bro, because not gonna lie, fool, I had Mexican food yesterday, because obviously there's like no Mexican food in Japan. There was, but not good, come on now. And you're far away from Mexico, and so I was like, I was craving, so I got Mexican yesterday, and I can't hold you, my tummy is on one, not crazy, but just it got you feel me, food that is not up to the quality that I was eating for 2 weeks, you dig? It's crazy that like every other country, bro, just the food quality is so much better. It's not, I mean, of course I was watching my weight a little bit out there, like I wasn't trying to be fat, but you guys saw me, I was eating ice cream, I was eating, you know, candied fruit, I was eating normal shit, and I lost weight, and I looked a lot better. I look a lot better. You can see it. You feel me? You can see I slimmed down a little bit, especially in the face and all that. But I feel like as soon as I got back, my face got a little more chubby. You feel me? My stomach's more like, bleh. And it's crazy to think. And then when you really look into shit like that, it's weird. It's just weird. Like they cutting costs for America that they don't cut costs for these other countries. But that's because their governments don't allow it. You feel me? So be conscious of your diet. I'm definitely not one to preach because I eat shit. So I know that, but I know it's hard. But if you are trying to gain weight, if you're trying to get in shape and you're trying to lose weight, it's honestly all diet, fool. You can work out very rarely, but if you have a good diet,
it's gonna pay dividends. Whereas if you work out constantly and you have a shit diet, it won't pay shit. You feel me? Like, you can go work out daily and have a good hard workout, but go eat 2 quarter pounders and a Big Mac, you dig? Like, you just reset all your progress, fam. So yeah, bro, biggest thing is the diet. Try intermittent fasting if you really are trying to lose weight, bro. I'm telling you, I'll die by that. I'll stand on that hill and I'll die on that hill, fool. Intermittent fasting has helped me tons. It's mainly even just for your gut health, regardless of, like, yeah, it helps you look a little better, lose a little weight. But it truly, you're gonna see, realize, like, a lot of us have food addiction, right? Like, we sometimes, like, we're eating just because we're bored. We're not even hungry. We're just gonna eat, you feel me? Just because we don't have shit to do. And so we don't even realize, like, we're subconsciously being unhealthy and doing these things. And we feel a little addicted to these, you know, sugar, to the dopamine that it provides. And so when you can go 2-3 days without eating, it really resets, first off, resets your brain and resets your metabolism. And so it helps you find dopamine and those chemicals that, come on, boys, stop. Not right now. Hey, no. It helps you reset the dopamine and those chemicals that provide, you know, beneficial moods. It helps you find that in other things, not just food. You feel me? And that's a big thing that's going on, especially in America, but especially in the West. Like, I mean, shoot, literally in Japan, bro, I'm no joke, I didn't see one person overweight besides, obviously, it was their job, the sumo wrestlers. Besides that, fool, like, I ain't see no people that was overweight. And the world is not built for no people that are overweight out there. If, like, I couldn't imagine, like, a Texas-sized human being. Hey, a Texas-sized human being, you feel me, would not be able to do anything out there, fool. Like, you might break the toilets. Like, it's crazy. And I think that we adapted, and we, since there are so many, right, we kind of accommodated being unhealthy, and we almost encourage it. We almost, like, oh, it's okay, you do what you want, you look how you look, blah, blah, blah. No, bro, like, at the end of the day, fam, like, if you truly want to live a long, healthy, successful life, look at every person that's successful, bro. Look at every person that's successful. The vast majority of them, 98.999%, are in shape. You feel me? And it starts with that. Because when you aren't in shape, I can tell you from experience, fool, like, I've always bounced around. As a kid, I was a chubby kid, skinny kid, chubby kid, skinny kid, chubby kid, skinny kid. Feel me? And then all the way up until, like, seventh grade, I was real fat. Not real fat, but seventh grade, I was real, real chubby. And then I locked in. I said, hell no, I'm going to work out twice a day, bro. I was working out twice a day, doing everything I had to do. Got all the way down to 125. I was tiny. 5'4", 125, going into freshman year, bro. Little ass boy. But ever since then, bro, like, obviously, I used to put on weight and shit for football and stuff, but I was always in shape. You feel me? I have always had the confidence and always been in a better mood when I am in shape. You know, you consciously, like, even if you can say that you happy, you living a good life, bro, at the end of the day, when you look yourself in the mirror and you're not what you want to be, and you not looking like the beauty standards are beauty standards for a reason, bro. We can say it, we can say that they're false and they shouldn't be this, but they're beautiful because they're beautiful. We like looking at them. And if you want people to like looking at you, bro, you got to get in shape. You got to be healthy. And that starts with you. It starts with you making a conscientious decision to eat better, to not be eating bullshit, and to work out more. And at the end of the day, that provides, not only do you look better, but you're going to live a longer and healthier life, fool. So, yeah, there it is. There's my TED talk for the night, fool. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. I'm sorry today was unproductive. Cuss me out in the comments because I deserve it. But I'm going to tap in with y'all tomorrow. I promise tomorrow will be better. I promise. And if it's not, unsubscribe, please. Oh, look at the light at the end. Made it look better.